little bit then. Seventh last year. We wish her well here. This is 19-year-old Elena Gedivanishvili from Georgia. Cabaret, the music. Oh dear. Single lifts, double toe. Expensive mistake. And that was definitely under-rotated, so will be downgraded. That was the Salco. Transitions with the music. Ah. Oh dear me, she's going to want to forget that one. That was tough. Well, she was 8 or 9 points down just on the two mistakes on the jumps. And then the fall during the footwork, she gets a point deducted for the fall. And the footwork looked like it was going to be one of the highlights.
Yeah, such a shame because I'd just spoken... Talking about the music, when somebody has slow music, it can really work in the short program. And there she goes out, cabaret, flat out from the start. Great presentation, loads of energy. And if those jumps had worked, then the whole place would have been almost on its feet with excitement because the steps are working, the costume works, the way she skates to it works, the show ladyship is superb, but the elements were not going to happen today.
No, she didn't attack that Lutz at all. Now, here's that Salco. Pretty sure she landed forwards on this. Yeah, there you go. That's going to be under downgraded to a double. And she got a -3 on that as well. Foot down. It's not going to be good.
The spins were good, and I like the construction of the program with regards to the music and the way it linked into the step sequence at the end. It had the light and shade. It was fast and it was slower than fast. Difficult step sequence.
Yeah, it really was.
It was
an enjoyable.
She was doing it really well.
Yeah, really choreographed well to the program, to the music. Oh dear. Not a good day in the office for Elaine. These will be tough to take. Well, she won the international in Dortmund end of last year. In Paris was down in seventh place, so that wasn't great for her. and then competed in the Finlandia Trophy. And finished just out of the medals there in fourth place.
The scores, please, for Yelena Gedevaris.
Deep breath.
The score for her short program, please.
Remember, it's Laura Lepisto for Finland leading at the moment. And, oh dear me,